the war.
My beautiful, have a clear shot, and that's what you can do with it.
Ah, there she is, the woman that stabbed me in the heart while my mouth was turned.
Chris Albert, my great helper, be careful, buddy, she might be armed.
I think I can handle her, Mom. Why don't you go sit with Conrad and see that he gets in the bed?
Wait for me, Conrad, I'll make you a nice hot dog with your wife in.
For the last time, Albert, will you let me by? I'm going out of town tonight, and I don't want to waste another minute.
Not until I've had my say. I just want to let you know that thanks to Mama's quick thinking, the kiss will take place after all. Tomorrow morning at the railroad station, just before Conrad leaves. So it seems you failed. As anyone else failed besides the one, Al Peterson, one of the giants, the titans, one of the king kongs of the music business.
Yeah!
four girls who are all in the world, make up for all the years of waste that I have. Who know of all guys at this very moment?
Oh, you're right, Sonny, I'll help you find her. But maybe I better get a message from Tom at first.
What message?
Oh, it's not important. Just that he doesn't be going out tonight and doesn't think he'll be back in time to hit him tomorrow.
Mama, why didn't you tell me this before?
Well, I tried to tell you, sweetheart, but you kept bringing up a certain party from south of the border.
I don't understand what's the matter with him. You know how much this means to me. Comrade! Comrade!
Take it easy, huh? So before you start hauling, Albert, I just want you to want me up my mind. No time to get up at 9 o'clock anymore. Then people watching when I eat. Then the kids poke me in the eye. I won't laugh. Chip chips. Oh, you understand, Albert? Ew.
Tense! Don't understand, Albert. I'm going to do something. This is my last to be next before I go to the army. And after that, you cannot vote without my permission. It says so in your contract. I'm a kid.
Mama, I told you, I'm not coming home until I buy a road. Now, if you want to go home, that's quite all right with me. In fact, it's not a bad idea. Why don't you go home, Mama?
What did you say, darling sweetheart?
I said, why don't you go home, Mama?
Would you mind repeating that just once more, sunshine of my existence?
Go home, Mama. I don't need you anymore.
So I'll come at last. At last it comes. The day I knew it would come at last. I'm coming fast. My sign boy doesn't need me anymore. What are you waiting for? Never mind, putting a lid on it. Leave it open so 100,000 pussy cats can walk all over mother. Oh, by the way, I've got some good news for you, sweetheart, darling. I got a confirmation from the hospital today, and it's absolutely definite. I've got a condition. Never mind what kind of condition, a condition. And if there's one thing doctors can't cure, it's a condition.
Oh, Thank you.